got a great show for you tonight. If you have noticed, we've separated out the jazz band concerts this year from the normal band concerts, but we wanted to bring you a special show and show off our seniors on our last concert here. So this is the jazz band that have performed multiple times this year, multiple Jazz in the Castles. We just had Jazz at the Castle that we shared with Meeker Middle School and Wilson High School, which was a great performance, and these guys have worked so very hard, and I'm so impressed. And in fact, they've gone to a couple jazz festivals this year and rated superior ratings, and that is great. It doesn't look like anyone brought them up, but we also just went to Disneyland, and the jazz band won best jazz band in their class, which was last year. And they also won best jazz band overall, over everyone that performed at the festival. So, before we get started, you're going to hear from our seniors tonight, and I would like to introduce them. So, starting over here, we have Shay Glacknicoli on piano. Matt Clark on bass. On alto. Connor Vincent on tenor and soprano. Jack Ryan on trombone. Henry Bruhat on trombone. Anna Adeline on trumpet. Spencer Manning on all the hammers. But certainly not least, Mr. Garrett Bentley. Yeah! So sit back, relax, and I hope you dig our first tune, Birdland. All right, time to go home. No, just kidding. All right, we're gonna switch gears to your ninth grade. Today. All right, a couple few things about this band. This is a band comprised of only ninth graders, except for Emily on tuba is joining us, and Spencer, who's been my TA this semester, is also playing with the band on trumpet, and Jack on French horn to add a little bit of French horn excitement. He was just playing trombone, if you didn't catch that, so he's multi-talented. This class doesn't have any percussionists, and so these percussionists join us from concert band, and they learn the parts, and then sit in with us for like two rehearsals. So they work very, very hard, and it is a fun group to work with. These freshmen are fantastic students. They come from great middle schools, and the Stadium High School band program wouldn't be what it is if it weren't for Mason Meeker and Jason Lee and every other school that these students come from. So I don't know if they're here, but can we give a round of applause to all the middle school band directors? Our first selection, if you read your program, you can read all about this piece of music, but this first one is called Hounds of Spring, and it is all about the excitement and everything that kind of comes with spring. There's a little bit of love and tenderness in there, and excitement and joy of the changing weather. So I hope you enjoy Alfred Reed's Hounds of Spring. This next tune is one called Irish Tune from County Derry, and it's arranged by Percy Grainger. And we play a lot of Percy Grainger's music because he was kind of a founder of a newer style of music when he lived 150 years ago or so. And this is an arrangement of Danny Boy. And one of Percy Grainger's biggest accomplishments, or maybe what he's known for, is not just playing the melody, but almost how he interrupts the melody along the way. And concert band and symphonic band have played music by him earlier this year. This piece is a little bit different. It's very slow, melodic, but it's so complex and dense, and there's so many harmonies going on, and this band has really dug into it. So I hope you enjoy Irish Tune.
Thank you.
don't think this needs a whole lot of introduction, is Pirates. though we're losing 20 seniors in the next couple of days, I think the future of Stadium High School is looking pretty bright.
Yes.
Way to go, Stephanie. Way to go. We'll have a quick set change where the symphonic band is going to come on stage, and then a brief intermission where you can buy some snacks. Hey, and speaking of which, not snacks, but buying things, we have some amazing window clings. These can go on the inside of your windows, on the outside of your windows, anywhere you would like. It says band across it. It has a tiger, if you can't see from way back there. And then it says Stadium High School right there. Every incoming freshman family that is here tonight is going to get one for free. So stop by the band booster table. And then the rest of you can buy this for the low, low price of $5. How cool is that, right? You can show your support for the Stadium High School band.
Thank you.
nice little introduction piece for this band. The next tune that we're going to be playing is called Solas en Ye, and it is an original work by Samuel Hazo. And it's going to sound like you've probably heard it before because it has this very Celtic sound to it, but it's all original themes. And there's notes in the program notes that you can read all about it. But it's this beautiful piece, and I might guess that this is the band's favorite tune. Yeah, I think so. That or maybe the next one. But this band is so much fun to work with because it's first thing in the morning. And sometimes you see them and they are dead, asleep. And sometimes it's like, what did you guys eat or drink this morning? Because you're super awake. The other day, actually, I think it was you guys, I made a Wheaties joke, like, did you eat your Wheaties? And they all stared at me, and I was like, oh, apparently I'm too old. So, I hope you enjoy Solas.
Thank you.
Symphonic Band's last piece that they are preparing, and as the percussionists are getting set, is a piece called Undertow. And Undertow is a very unique piece because it's almost like two separate pieces put into one, where there's a percussion, almost ensemble playing, and then the band. And then putting that all together has been quite the task because there's, you know, so many intricate parts. And John Mackey, the composer, is famous for these big, bombastic, kind of crazy works. And last year the band played a piece called Foundry that had a bunch of percussion stuff. And then this year this is Undertow. And maybe give yourself the feeling of maybe if you're being dragged out to sea and what might be happening. And hopefully we won't get dragged out to sea. But I think this is also one of the band's favorites. Cool. We're going to take a tuning pitch real quick before we play the last one.
Thank you.
15-minute intermission. Go out, have some snacks, get a water break. All right, we'll be back. Our final piece for you guys this year, we played a piece earlier at Jazz at the Castle. This piece is called Escape Artist, and it uses all sorts of different sorts of percussion. It's supposed to sound, you know, kind of escape artist-y. And as I see them coming up here, we have to use two people to move our xylophone because it doesn't have wheels and the frame is falling apart. So can we give a round of applause to these two gentlemen? So even though Stadium High School has a long tradition of excellence, some of our instruments are feeling a little worn. You might have seen the tuba back there asking for donations for repair. Any of those instruments, such as that one, we were saving money to buy a new frame for it. We'd like to get that tuba repaired to get it in a student's hands. We have quite a few instruments at Stadium, and quite a few of them are old. And the manufacturers actually suggest that a school instrument should only last for 10 years and then get replaced. Well, Stadium High School, the last time instruments were purchased was at the remodel in 2006. And so next year is our 10-year mark for that. And we have instruments, actually one of our repair guys, his name is Marv Rose, and he graduated, I think he said, in the 60s. And he was like, oh, I played on this instrument. And I was like, so, many of our instruments are old, and we've been trying to replace and get better instruments, and that not only helps with intonation and ease of playing them, but it really boosts the band's morale and students' confidence when they're playing on a horn that actually responds to them, opposed to, like, you know, a horn that has rubber bands all over it. So, if you liked what you heard tonight, and you have a little bit of something extra, feel free to drop it in. We really appreciate any sort of donation. I think everyone's here. All right, I hope you enjoy Escape Artist. We'll be right back. All right, ladies and gentlemen, we just have a few mere pieces before the end of the concert, and I think it might be a Stadium High School record. I think this concert has gone hours and hours and hours and hours before, but not tonight. But before the concert band plays, we are here to recognize some seniors. Some seniors, and all the seniors are wearing honor cords, and some are gold, and those are for Honor roll, good, I got that right. And then the maroon are for every senior who is graduating the band program. And it is exciting, and it is sad, and it's exciting for them, and it's sad for me, and it's always fun to see them go off into the future and go to college and come back and tell us all about it. But it is certainly a bittersweet moment because these seniors have certainly been an amazing asset to the band program. And over my 3 years here, they have certainly been strong leaders in the program. And I certainly am very proud of every single one of them. So if you are a senior and you are wearing your honor cord, your maroon cord, can you please stand up and please be recognized? When I handed them their honor cords this past week, we went around and I put their honor cord around them. And most of these students have spent 7 or 8 years in band. And that is such a dedication to the instrument, to the stadium music program, to their peers, to themselves. And it's so exciting and sad. But if you think about that, an average, let's say 7.5 years for all these 20 students, that's a lot of years of practice, lots of dedication, and parents, thank you for your support of the Stadium Band Program. So seniors, can you give your parents a round of applause? Thank you, seniors. We give awards out every year, and they are very special awards for students, and all but one award is voted on by the peers and the peers of the band, and the different awards are for different things. The first award that we're gonna give out tonight is the Phil and Grace Garland Award, which focuses on musical leadership and leading students through either their actions or through how they play, and it's all different, but it was really interesting. I think that more so this year than any other band, it was pretty much a landslide for every single one of these awards, and it was totally awesome to see how all the students see the leaders in the group, and they see how these young students are now old students are leading the band, and it's so exciting. So the first is the Phil and Grace Garland Award, and we had two seniors, Julia Jones and Connor Vincent. The next one is the Jack Lloyd Scholarship Award, and this award was set up in the honor of Jack Lloyd, who was the band director at Stadium from 1965 until 2000. which is an amazing legacy that he leaves behind. And I think probably many of you may know the name Jack Lloyd, and he, I've heard stories and stories, and whenever I tell people that I'm the same high school band director, I always hear, oh, I remember Jack Lloyd, or I remember his band. I've even heard people that went to Olympia High School and were like, oh man, Stadium's bands are amazing. And it's so exciting that he started the legacy here, and we continue it. And anyway, the Jack Lloyd Scholarship this year goes to Mr. Eric Pullman. All right, the next award is the Band Service Award, and even though this seems like maybe an odd thing to give an award to, this is goes actually to a senior and a junior who is very deserving of this award. These people are people who show up early. They're always willing to help move things. They're willing to help set things up, copy things, come in early, come stay late, help in the music library. It's always these things that these people are showing up, and the band program couldn't run without them. And sometimes they're not the people that are the forefront of the ensemble, but they are the core of the ensemble. And so our first award goes to a senior, Mr. Henry Gruhat. And the second award, she doesn't know that she's getting it, but Kira Craig. Because we actually asked the senior class which junior was deserving, and it was unanimous. They were like, Kira, absolutely, she's great. So congratulations, Kira. All right, but last but not least award is the Director's Award, and that's the one that I get to choose. And it's always a little bit scary at first because I don't want the students to pick my pick. But it was really close this year with all these awards, and all these seniors in so many ways could have fit in different categories of the awards. But I am very, very impressed with this student. He has, he's been willing to be challenged and pushed, and ever since his sophomore year when I showed up and he was probably like, who's this guy? And I'm asking him to do all these things and being relentless with his playing, and he has just grown in so many ways. And he's a great player and a great student and a great kid, and I'm so excited he's actually going to Central Washington University next year to be a music teacher, and that warms my heart as well. But let's give a big round of applause to Spencer Mann.
Mr. Moreau really devotes a lot of himself to the growth and development of the band. He believes this is a strong program and really strives to make it even better than it already is. He sees the musicianship in all of us and really does a good job in bringing it out. So I think I'm speaking on behalf of the whole band here, is that we're glad that Moreau is our director. We really appreciate him and we have a good time. So as a token of our appreciation, we have a instant photo camera. Yeah.
Yeah.
you, Mr. Monroe. Quickly, and then we'll start with a classic piece which has a funny name, but it is technical and it's delightful. And this piece is called The Pineapple Pole, and we played it in Anaheim over this past weekend. Was it already last weekend? Last weekend. And this piece, and then also a piece that we played at our last concert called Give Us This Day. And the judges at times were just totally silent on their recordings. They're just like, this is a great band. We don't get bands like this down here. And it was so encouraging to hear that. And this song is just tons of fun. And I think the kids have enjoyed me forcing them to play. So here's a little tune and then kind of.
Thank you.
Going to feature our very own Jack Lloyd Scholarship Award winner, Mr. Eric Bowman, on clarinet. And Eric's been a phenomenal student, not only over the past 3 years, but even in the past year, he's a peer mentor in a symphonic band and plays with the clarinets there, and he is always willing to help anytime. He's also going to Central Washington University and is also going to be studying music there as well, which is also very exciting. And Eric, I tried to feature a senior, and Eric has just been phenomenal. And so this was a fun little tune that he brought up, and he's like, what about this one? I was like, you know, I think that'll be a fun one to do. So this is Eric Bowman and Soul.
Thank you.
great way to go. So we had a conversation with the seniors and asking them what they wanted to do kind of at the last concert, and this was brought to my attention that they wanted to invite alum back to the stage to play with the band one last time with Stars and Stripes. So if you are an alum and have your instrument, I know there are some of you out there, come on up. This is your time to shine. Dave Kaler, I see you out there. Yeah. He's a drummer, so. Welcome along. And also, we decided that this year we were going to invite a very special person. Their family has gone through the stadium band program, I think it's been 12 or 15 years, something. And every one of their children have been through the band, and it's been such a great pleasure to have Matt in the band playing bass here in the jazz band and alto saxophone in the band. And please welcome Mr. Bruce Clark. Thank you all so much for coming. Have a lovely evening and enjoy the rest of your school year. Congratulations, Dean High School.